James is full of potential. I know this, and it was so important for him in the summer that he was there with a big working style, because before the season he never had an appearance in the starting lineup in the championship, and it's always important. Quality, the definition of quality is always to perform on long terms, not on short terms. And right now he's really seems to be grown up, and he's performing over several weeks. But right now it's about to do this also in over months and over a complete season. And he's in a brilliant shape, and he's so important for us. And I'm really pleased with his working style. But he has to go further on. So I like football players who show his quality not only in 1 week or in 1 month or in 2 months or whatever. It's about show this in years. And you're really quality players when you prove this over years. And James is on the best way to do this, but he has to go further on.